Hi, blog buddies. So I just wanted to give you a quick update on a couple different things. Ooh, and I interrupt this regularly scheduled talkie blog to tell you to go to my website. I'll put a link at the bottom here. And I want you guys to ask questions, and then I'll answer a bunch in a future talkie blog, because we haven't done that in so long, and it's really fun, and I like hearing from you guys. So follow the link below, right down there, click that link, and go to my site and type in a question. Okay. First of all, next Thursday's talkie blog is guest starring none other than Mr. Pierre Fitch. And as I tweeted yesterday, I know it's a difficult job, but someone has to do it, so I'm glad to put myself out there for y'all. We were, in fact, sharing a bed in the talkie blog. I could hardly contain myself. Secondly, tomorrow, I'm going to be in a Scotty Dynamo music video, and I swear to God, the only reason they let me do it is because I have 80,000 subscribers on YouTube, and they want me to, like, tweet it or something. But I'll take what I can get. I'm excited to be in it. And when it does come out, which I think is in a few weeks, I'll post it so y'all can check it out. I don't know why I keep saying y'all. Third, what was my third thing? Oh, last Thursday was my last day at my quote-unquote real job, the main client, my primary client. I put in my notice that I was gonna be leaving, and originally I was gonna take that 20 hours a week and put it all towards my YouTube videos and my blog and my new fitness blog. But as it turns out, and as I mentioned on my blog, an opportunity came up to volunteer for an amazing LGBT startup organization that I think is actually gonna change the world. So as it turns out, I'll be moving from my 20 hour pay job to almost 20 hours of volunteering for this other organization. But it's actually a really good thing. It's a really amazing opportunity, and I think a lot of great stuff is gonna come out of it. So I'm excited to do it. And it's for a couple months, it's probably not forever. It might go longer, who knows? We'll see where the world takes me. So anyway, in a nutshell, I think that's pretty much it. Make sure that you go to my website to leave a question so that I can answer it in a future talkie blog, which will be exciting, make my day. Thank you very much. I love you. I'll talk to you soon. Peace out.